Hello, everybody. Andrea Twarowski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So I am now updating once again the Board Exam Prep Academy. So if you are a dental hygiene student or a dental assisting student, now is the perfect time to sign up because I am adding new modules, new mock exams, pretty much new everything, and I am making it a lot more organized too. So we also have a private Facebook group that I think I've had now for about a year, and students love it. Because you can talk to each other, you can interact, you can network, you can ask questions anytime, and I check in several times a day. So if you guys need anything, I am always there to help. Plus, every single student of Dentalelle has my personal email address. So email me anytime because this is what I do. I used to work in a dental office full time, but now I do it about twice a week. That's it. So I do tutor full time. So I have time and I love it. And this is what I do. So I'm going to show you guys the Dental Hygiene Board Exam Prep Academy because I'm still updating the Dental Assisting one. So this is the Dental Hygiene one. So let me just kind of show you guys what it looks like just in case you're curious. And let's see, I'm trying to find my file here. I have a lot of pages open again. I got to stop doing that. So you know what? Let me try to find, because you know what I did? I think I closed it. So one second, guys. Let me just upload. Let me look for, because I was uploading some more videos on YouTube and that's all that I was seeing, but I want to share inside the membership login area. There we go. I got it. Okay, so an example. So I'm still actually updating the dental hygiene one as well. So this is an example of the login inside the Board Exam Prep Academy. So it is awesome. And this is for the hygiene one. So as soon as you sign up, you have access to everything. And I tell students to sign up to the private page right away, because that's where I have the link to our private tutoring sessions about twice a month, but I think it's going to start to be more because there's just a lot to learn, so why not, right? And all of the sessions that I have had for the past year and last year are right here. So this year is 2017, and then last year is 2016. So all students have access to everything. So as an example, if you click on the sessions for 2017, this might take a while to load because there's a lot of videos, and each of these are about an hour long. So we talk about a new topic every single Sunday that we do have a lecture. And they are all 1 hour long. So tons of stuff here. Plus with every lecture, you have a PowerPoint on top of that to learn from and to study from. So you guys, tons of things. But then on top of that, there's mock exam packages. And these actually aren't all of them because I put the rest of them in the private Facebook group. So that's why I want everybody to have a look there, because everything is in there. There is a mock exam on every single topic. And more recently, I am now using the company Quizlet, where I can input all of the mock exam packages into a multiple choice format, matching, diagrams, all kinds of things. So it makes studying a lot more fun and a lot easier. But then look at all of the modules, you guys. So each of these have more PowerPoints in them. So let's just click on the first one here. So how I suggest students study is to read through all of the modules one by one. Some of them are larger modules, so it might take you 2 weeks to read through everything. Some are a lot smaller, and it might take you 8 hours, so 2 days, 3 days maybe. But read through everything, watch everything. There are more mock exams. There's more PDFs, so let's just click on this one for the heck of it to see. So you guys have a ton of stuff here. Tons of things to learn. So if you sign up, you will not know what not to study because everything is right here. Let's look at another module that might be a little bit smaller. Let's see, guys, because this one's a larger one. Let's look at practice and theory, that module. So actually this one's kind of a bigger one too, But see, so there's sort of words to look at, there's images, there are videos, there's lots of PowerPoints here, so you will never know what to study because it is all right here. But look at all of the modules, you guys. All of these in module one, there's module two, there's module three, and module four, and module five. So the sooner you sign up, the better, because clearly there's a lot to learn here. And we do our tutoring lessons twice a month on Sundays, sometimes more. I typically put an additional lecture in the private Facebook group about once a week. So tons of stuff. And I'm excited because I am starting to do some more updates so that things are more organized. But yeah, it is pretty awesome. So it is for dental hygiene students, and there is a separate one for dental assisting students as well. If you guys have questions, let me know, but you should sign up soon because you have full access to it until you pass the exam. So if it takes you 2 years to pass it, hey, you have full access for 2 years. So why not? If you take the exam and you are unfortunately unsuccessful, you still have full access to it until you do pass. But I do have a 99.4% success rate, but that is if you do attend all of the sessions. So I do say to make sure to attend all of the lectures that I have on Sundays. And even if you're not able to attend, that is okay because I keep all of them so that you can watch them at another time. They are extremely helpful because I teach, I ask questions, and we go through case studies on every single lecture. So if you want to pass, this is the way to pass, you guys. So if you need anything, let me know, and thank you so much for watching.